WWE Championship at stake in this treacherous Extreme Rules match with Goldberg, Brock Lesnar, and Undertaker.
Extreme Rules is always a dangerous match for all participants, but probably none more than for Goldberg.
You can only hope that the champion's coming into this match fully aware of how fluid the situation is, how nothing is out of the realm of possibility. But even with that knowledge, this could very well be the champion's toughest title defense.
Chicken wing, underhook, uh-oh!
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He climbs into the ring. This one is headed outside, guys. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
There he is. He's got his hands on his stance here. Total chaos is about to be unleashed.
What advice would you give to someone going into an Extreme Rules match?
One thing these matches have taught us is that creativity usually wins the day. Or just swing a chair, find a way to make the stipulation work for you.
And dominating shoulder tackle.
For wear now.
Not everyone's cut out for Extreme Rules. Maybe he wasn't ready.
Counters, this could be an opportunity.
Undertaker had that shot in.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Suplex! It's still a champ. Something beyond that can be a devastating weapon.
Big.
Here's the arm wringer.
Lesnar quick to counter.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He saw it coming.
That suplex made it look easy.
What the Lesnar?
Lesnar getting out of the ring the hard way. Where's Goldberg going now? From the top, straight to the floor.
I don't care how much matting you put on the floor, you are feeling the cement after that miss.
Oh God. Got that neck lock and knee lift after knee lift.
Right on the chin with the last one.
Brent's thinking about what to do next here. Slides down the backside. Boom! Attacking the knee.
What a really great swinging neck breaker.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, triple threat matches are no cakewalk, and their ceiling is wide right now. The pain and punishment really builds in these type of matches.
Go behind. Jump and suplex release.
Draped across the top rope.
Flying forward. Impact.
Military press!
Go behind!
The challenger not looking good right now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Just deadlifting right there, the power.
Superhuman. Producing consecutive attacks. This is frightening strength here.
Undertaker gets reversed.
Set right out of the ring.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
It's a table. Not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
Right out of medicine. Shoulder right to the mid
session. Oh, he retaliates.
Look at all that effort up with that turnbuckle.
Oh, this could very well.
Bad things on the horizon. Someone's going to get hurt real bad.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Chicken wing, underhook,
suplex,
gosh.
Dropkick. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
It's just right there. To be honest, I am baffled right now.
Just breaking down in hard.
This could be the beginning of the end. Every bit of that decision, Cole. It looked to me like he had it.
Chokeslam?
Oh, no.
All the way. Oh, spinebuster crippling.
This just right there.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. What's he even going to find out there?
And now he may be planning to turn this match into his very own Oliver.
Shot from the table.
Close line, so effective.
And just like that, he's sent crashing to the floor. Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame?
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Suplex slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
Torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
Into the ring again.
Oh, oh, we're gonna see it!
This is one matchup that lived up to its billing, and then some.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Goldberg!
champion.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming. Talking about where they were when the title changed hands.
Yeah, we had the distinct pleasure of having the best seats in the house, gentlemen.